Gail. I believe my, sister's here.
Not today, thank you.
Yeah, I need to see her.
Take your foot away.
In your dreams.
I think you should go away.
Did you not hear me? Oh, here she is.
I want you to leave, Becky.
The viper. Now then. You'll be careful of them fangs, Davy boy. They can kill you.
Didn't you hear what Gail said?
You sunk them into me good and proper, didn't you, Gail? Starting with the day you grassed me up to that adoption panel.
I don't need this.
I had a really, really nice life around here. And you ruined it.
You did that without me, darling.
So, I should just kill you here and now.
I'd like to see you try.
Look, I think you better go.
Yeah, or I'm calling the police. Chill out. She's all talk. You should sober up before Max gets back from nursery. And I really think you need to stop telling me what to do.
Somebody has to.
You're going to be saying it's your name over that door next, aren't you?
It is.
This is Steve's pub, right? It's not yours. Your name's only up there because he has a record.
Don't you be telling me what is and what isn't.
You're not even here half the time, are you? You're in Spain. While I do your donkey work and then you come back in here and you're laying down the law.
I don't have to listen to this.
You treat me like I'm filth, Liz. But you're no better. You're not. You think you're queen of the rovers?
You're a tat with a bus pass.
Get out!
No. No, Liz. You get out. I am the wife of the owner. I'm the future round here. You're just not needed anymore.